Country in the world. Okay, 998 and 66,000 square kilometers. The second largest country. Okay, 我们只有七万军人来保护这世界第二大国家。998,600,000多平方公里，七万军人。OK 啊、，We don't need it. We don't need it. These. We don't need salt. 我们不需要怎么样子萨德。The soldier. They accept it. Yeah, they need me. Let me. Yeah, even I have some specialized.
For talking.
No, no, for talking. For commander. OK. 来啊，我们这个加拿大军人啊，其实我五十几。From Canada to US, border checking, border check, customer check, immigration check, all in Canada side.
Yeah,
okay.
Once I was, last time I was in Toronto, the same. Yep, cut check.
Yeah, that's a millionaire house.
Yeah.
The third one.You're not in rush, not in emergency yet, just keep it to winery. 15 minutes from waterfront to winery. Have the washroom in winery tour, that's easier. Like fruits, like wine or some other stuffs, if they say vegetables, the price was always higher than the other place. Yeah, BC, organic, that means the same meaning, yeah, BC. British Columbia. Green spot under there, under the blue bear. Okay, 我们有两个厕所是在这个底下哈，就是蓝的熊底下。但是
number one. Oh yeah, thank you.
That's it. Oh my. Đi xong rồi lên xe chứ đâu có đi đâu đâu. Một con bè đỏ gì đâu có thấy bè đỏ gì đâu.
Tốn hết rồi.
Quảng
cáo
xe không chịu hạ xuống luôn.
Đâu em đâu, em muốn đứng đâu.
A normal bottle of wine, if you hit a shelf, is 750 milliliters. For a bottle of 750 milliliters, we use about 3 to 5 pounds of the normal grapes, which we pick at the end of September. For a ice wine, it's only half the size, 375 milliliters. However, we have to use about 30 to 35 pounds of the frozen grapes. For a normal bottle of wine, 750 milliliters, 3 to 5 pounds. For this one, it's almost 10 times of what we have to use. 30 to 35 pounds of the frozen grapes. So ice wine is very different, tastes really unique, very concentrated.
And it's half.
You know, we need half. Half glass. So this one is the Simeon ice wine I'm pouring for everybody. So we have couple of rules today. First, in Canada, you have to be over 19 to try any of the wine. So, are we all okay? Are we all over 19 here? Maybe?
Yeah, maybe.
Yes, it's like a...
You may sit up with that. Department store used to come with 7 o'clock sometimes. Some days it was 9 o'clock. Okay, so last week the shop would be at 7, some days it's 6.
Let me see product again.